Hey everybody, I'm Zeke's friends here, welcome back to the Legends of the Ocarina of Time Master Quest. Last time we got awakened another sage, Darren awakened as a sage, we killed the dragon, we got another medallion, and we went around and did some side quest stuff. We have a saw now. I don't think we use that for much till much later. So pretty much complete up to this point, until we travel to an area we never traveled before. Unless I'm totally wrong. I made myself come back to Kakariko Village, or not really made myself. I started here rather than watch me from the Lost Boys, because that's where we ended off. We have, I think, enough Skulltula to trade in for something else. You look new over there. What do you have to offer? Curse has been broken. Thank you. Here's a reward for you. I got a bomb chew. Really? That was it? So, 50 would be what I'm looking for. I only need like 8 more. That would be you. And 100, I think, would be infinite rupees, which isn't necessary. Okay, I'm going to do what? I should go back as a kid and go back to the volcano and plant a bean. I should do that. And then go back to the volcano as an adult and get a heart piece. So we can get another heart container. However! However! I'm going to do something that I forgot, that I overlooked, and Pat Mokina mentioned it. And I mentioned it yesterday. There was a heart piece from one of the Deku scrubs who sell stuff. It was in a hole over here by Lake Hylia. Quick if I went this way. Actually, no, but same. Right in the middle. I looked into it, as in I went down the hole to see if it was still there. I'm gonna see what this rock is all about. I think this might be a Poe. That's one of the special Poes that we need for that side quest. Again, I'm not sure. Oops, let me do that. Come on, break. Break, you silly rock. While he's there, I do have an empty bottle. Might as well. Yes. You got a bow. So before I go back in time, I think that's one of the markers where the pose are too. I'll show that part off. As I said, it is for a bottle. But I mean, I have double magic now, and I'm not usually a magic user, but this game might force me to be a magic user. So if that's the case, then I'll just have to. There we go. I'll just have to. Oh, I want to get off. I'll just have to, you know, forego that and use it. Right around here, maybe? The blast doesn't hurt you, girl. So I went here just to see if this guy was still here as an adult. I thought it might have been one of those ones for a kid, so. This turns out to be potions, I'm gonna be very upset. Alright, you win. A heart piece. One heart piece for 10 rupees. Yeah, it's a wicked deal. And we got a new heart container. Sweet. So again, thanks Pat for that. I thought it was a kid only thing, but I think I got that one as an adult before, every time I played it. How are you supposed to jump over that? So, because it's not very often you come here as a kid, because you can't really, like, come in through the front, so to speak. I get another heart piece at Lake Hylia, but we're going to be there eventually anyway. So, that's why I'm not going in there. I'm going to go... Oop. Woot. I'm going to go back to Castle Town. I could have warped, but... Eh. Not going to be doing too much today other than just traveling around. Maybe half... The second half of this part will be, We just want to skip ahead to the second part. go for it. I'm just gonna be collecting some stuff, and there's another Poe. I don't have an empty bottle. Get down. So that's two locations for Poes. I don't know how many. I think this guy will tell us how many Poes we need. So around a point system, maybe. You want this? Ooh, you brought a Poe today. This is a normal Poe. Here's your 10 rupees. Take them. Okay, so that was just adorable wood. Whatever. I thought it wasn't. Actually, no, it was a normal one. I think the ones that aren't normal are yellow, I want to say. Aha! You don't scare me, Redeads! Okay, so we're going to be a kid. I better have a bean. If I don't have a bean, I'm going to be very upset. I should check that first. Yeah, okay, I have two. So I think that one is one of the mandatory beans too. So we'll be a kid. We'll go warp with Bolero of Fire. And then we'll come back, warp with Bolero of Fire, and get a heart piece. Oh, I love that animation. It's so cool. Because we can't stick around in the volcano for very long, we'll burn up. Whoop. I'm pretty sure it's close by the warp point. I can't see us traveling around too far in that crater. We'll get a suntan like you would not believe. I know it's hot. I know it's hot. I don't have bugs either. Shoot. That's okay. Not really, but whatever. So plant this bean here. There we go. That's done. That's blocked off. Can't get in there. I don't know why. Whatever. Oh. There we go. There's more than enough Skulltula if there was a Skulltula anyway. So now we'll be an adult again. Why not? You haven't got to do this. Like, I can't stress that enough. Like, the order that I'm doing this, you haven't got to do that. It's just, I don't know. I'm finished with that area, I might as well get everything in that area, you know what I mean? Like, I don't can't see myself going to the volcano anytime soon. There's a heart piece there dangling in front of our nose. I want it. I do want it. Listen. Listen. Ah. Oh. Now this one's gonna be tricky because I gotta jump off. I just realized that. Yeah, okay. Won't be that bad though. Won't be that bad. So, where's our heart piece? Is it up that one? Or the one that's under both smoking? Don't matter. Is it you? Yep, there it is. Let me out of here. I gotta like kill myself in order to get down. Or we can just warp. There we go. So that's that heart piece. I think everything in this area is done. Which is good. I think. You should see the face that I have on myself right now. It's like this puzzled look, just like, what? I can't really explain it other than that. So we'll go to Zora's river in Zora's domain. Because that's the order of things. If you remember, Sheik told us, first you must travel through a forest, and then up a mountain, and underwater, well, water Zora's domain. That seems pretty close on it, so let's go check on our fellow Zoras. And my fiance. Is that what she is? She's my fiance. As we got engaged, apparently. I don't remember saying that I would. Zora's River! Short distance over here. Even shorter with Epona. There we are. It's close enough, girl. You did great. Why don't you have a drink? And off we go. I think she will say something about an icy wind coming from Zora's domain. An Arctic wind is blowing from Zora's river. Do you feel it? No. Well, then again, it is winter. Any wind that blows now is Arctic-like. So, I'll mention this. This one isn't mandatory. But, hello, Octorok. If we were to plant... This is where the bean guy was. If we were to plant a bean right here, the flower... Oh, that was cheap. The flower that would sprout... Oh, you can get up there, Link. Maybe not. Ugh. Let's try that again. The flower that would sprout there would be a shortcut up the river. It would travel the whole length of the river. It's actually really good, but it's, like I said, it's not a mandatory one. So. Because, once I get rid of this bozo. Oh, you're gonna be a butthead. You know what? Not worth my time. No, I didn't want to do that. I just wanted to turn the camera around. This is a place to jump. Not worth my time, dude. The current is still strong enough to push you down, so you gotta be very careful. But, I mean, I could just go over this way. This way the frogs were, they're not there now. I don't think they are. There's an Octorok there, it's just more reason than enough to get away. Oh, this is a huge hill. But we're almost there. Let's check on the Zoras. And it's good to have an empty bottle. I know what's coming up, so... You kinda want an empty bottle right about now, anyway. Get over there. And... Let me in! Oh no, that's the wrong one. No, I never did that. Wow. That's what I get for being so fast with the buttons. God dang it. Okie dokie. Let's go in. I don't know what you're thinking, why didn't you go in through Zora's domain from the Arctic side? Well, that's because it's frozen. We can't get in through the Arctic, or from, through the, Lake Helias side. What is that? This is... ice. That's not nice. You need something special in order to melt that. I'm gonna check something out real quick. No, okay. Let's just... No, it would be rumbling if it was bombable, whether it was bombable or not. I don't know why I'm a red tunic on. I don't know. I'm like Santa now. Not really. I'm just wearing the colors. Well, let's check out King Zora. Oh my god, he's... stuck, or something. Oh, I wanted to talk. I attack. Weird. He's frozen. Or he's, like, in amber. He's petrified or something. I can't attack, and he's just there. He's... Well, let's go check on Lord Jabu Jabu. L Lord Jabu Jabu isn't here either. What's going on in this place? Well... Oh, keep going. Oh, there's a heart piece over there. And there's another one down below. Don't get me! Don't get me! Come on, you get up there, Link. Jumping! Jumping glaciers! There you go. I'm getting the heart piece. There's another one at the bottom of the lake. We can't get there. Will you shoot me? Yes. You evil fiend. Okay. So what we got to do... Wow, the camera's like freaking out. See that hole over there? That's where we got to go. I should really start picking off these Octoroks. Because they're picking me off! Oh well. And there you go, Link. This is our next destination. Not a dungeon, it's a mini dungeon. Ice Cavern. Holy crap, that's a rock. Oh, heart. Ooh. How am I supposed to get by when there's boulders? Oh, I like the music in this place. It's definitely Arctic-like. I can remember this place being a major pain in the butt. This guy, I can't remember what they're called. Freezards. Attack them quick. Now, I would assume I have something in here to destroy. I don't see anything though. Huh. Or is it just that? Can I get up there? No. Can't get over there. It's definitely... Oh, there it is, there. It's disguised as a crystal. Wow. How many times did I see that and pass that up? Sneaky. Get up there. There's my door. What did it unlock? Other than that. Okay. I think there are Lizaphos in here. Oh my god! Seriously, how are you supposed to dodge those? Or am I just being too impatient? Maybe that's it. Oh! Oh, you got me. Are these wolfos or are they called something different? White wolfos. Very menacing. I'm trying to back up, I'm on ice. Link on ice. Oh, there's another one. That's great. I'm getting rid of these guys first. These guys are a pain because they already go invisible. I think I can use... Oh, that's good. It's close by. I've got your face. There you go. Wow, this thing went up before I even killed it. That's bizarre. I don't even know what it opened. I'm gonna go this way. Ah, here we go. Haha, I got you from behind. I didn't even try to aim at you. I'm trying to get your friend. Oh, you're just a regular guy. Ooh, a chest. Sweet, but it's in red stuff. Oh, arrows. Might as well just get you. Okay, so if we examine this, this blue fire, it does seem natural. Doesn't seem natural. Maybe you could find a use for it or something. Yeah, we will. We'll bottle it up. Now we have blue fire in a bottle. What you do with blue fire is you put it on red ice. I don't think you can you can't re-bottle blue fire once you use it, so it's like a one-time use, so this would be a good point to have like two bottles, but bah. Got a map. So I'm going to take some blue fire. Cause you never know when you're gonna use it again. Very soon. That's when. Right over here, you need some blue fire. You do. And you may notice now, like, hey, that's what King Zora was wrapped in, blue fire. Or blue, red ice. Yeah, so if you bring blue fire to him and melt him, I just bought some blue fire. You'll get something cool. So I will get that eventually. I could get it now. Oh my god, stop following me. You're a creep. And there was something up there. Let's melt this. This is gonna be kind of tedious because I always want to have at least one blue fire on me at all times. I think this wraps around to... or not. Oh crap. Oh my. There are other places where we can get blue fire. It's not that one location. It'll be another one. Like, maybe... here? Is this the other one? I want to say yes. Ooh, look, a heart piece! Oh my god, a heart piece in ice. Oh, I don't want to do that. Well, that's just silly. Hey, look right here. This is very sneaky. I didn't mean to do that. I gotta get rid of that bottle now. There's Skulltula in here. I want to say yes. I heard one. I heard a Skulltula. I don't know if it was a golden one. Oh, is he up? It's up there in that. Yeah, okay. This door of time block. Can I pick this off from here? Like, show. Maybe if I pick the top off. Or. I need something else, maybe. Like. I was like, where did it go? It didn't move. I'll try Din's fire on that after. Get up. Oh, you had no face, that's not fair. Wow. At least I didn't go up all the way down. Ooh, that's frigid. He's dropped down. Drop. I said drop. Ah! Oh. I thought I could get over there. There you go. Silly thing. I don't know how to get that switch down there now. Oh, maybe a bomb would work. Yeah, that's probably it. Oh well. Let's get what we can. So this is another quick way to get some blue fire. Oh my god. There you go. There he goes. I'm soon wrapping this up. This is gonna take another part at least. Now, where did the block go? Angle was terrible. Can we play the right one this time? Oh my. See, I'm too quick on the buttons and I don't listen to my own advice. Slow down. Seriously, Link? It was right there. It was right there. Whatever. That might do it. Oh, bye. Unless I need blue fire on that. I'm saving that, though. And get it. Don't you dare! Oh my goodness! Okay, let's try this again for the 19th millionth time! Oh my god! That was like a sissy leap. Still don't know how to get that switch. Now, can you jump right, please? There you go. There's a big chest over there. Okay. There you go. Don't fall off. All this for a freaking golden Skulltula. But that's okay. Better not miss. Better not miss your mark. Good. There we go. Ooh, a leap of faith. Can I just chop at it? No. No, but I'll try Din's fire tomorrow. I'm gonna get that chest that's over there and wrap this up. Always have a bottle of blue fire on ya. Don't you dare fall. Waiting for you to do your thing, dude. There it is. Coming in for a sneak attack. This should be a compass. See what we got our hands on now. Yep. So I'll end it off here for today. I gotta figure that out. For that heart piece. It's gotta be... Process of elimination now. Unless it's a hammer. If I hit it. The little tip top is there. I don't know how to do that one. I tried a bomb, I tried everything. Let's try Din's fire. Well, I'm officially stumped, but I'm editing. There's a glitch, a little jumpy glitch for you if you wanted one. We'll figure that one out and start there tomorrow. I'm Zuka22, thanks for watching, and we'll see you tomorrow.